It's called Kurundu because that's a Sinhalese word for cinnamon. Sri Lanka is one of the largest exporters of cinnamon in the world. And they just use the bark and the stick is kind of discarded.